Cullen, and I'm the Director of Development at St. Jude's Ranch for Children. Our national headquarters is located in Boulder City here in Las Vegas, and we house about 66 children on the ranch itself. We also have a ranch, two ranches in Texas, and we also have a homeless young adult program here in Las Vegas that's over off of Tropic McCloud called The Crossings. Our mission is to help break the cycle of abused, abandoned, neglected children. And so our programs are really designed to teach them how to break that cycle by intensive therapy programs, by putting them into a real life family environment. We have homes on the ranch that they live in, up to six kids in a home, and full-time caregivers, therapeutic home supervisors that take care of them 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and make them their life. And we're really, really excited to be here. I can't thank you guys enough, James and Candy, and you guys for doing this for us. Thank you so much. And we had our kids come out today. You know, we are firm believers that you make a living by what you get, but you really make a life by what you give to the world. And we teach our children that as well. So we had our kids come out and volunteer today to help with the event. And we're just so honored that you guys are doing this for us and have been doing this since June without us even really knowing it. And I just want to thank you so much for it. Thank you.